Ever since man was created, they've been used as a pawn between God and the devil. And as time has passed, man has lost sight of the importance in life. Because of this, God sent his angels to guide us, just as the devil sent his to mislead.
Today.
Yes, it was. It's wonderful.
Definitely enjoyed it.
Me too.
Thank you so much. Thank y'all for coming here. Mm-hmm. Y'all blessed me because y'all came to see me.
That John Bosco is something else, isn't he?
Yes, he is.
I think he's the finest singer in all of Tennessee.
Well, it must be. Must be. You had him.
Yes, sir.
Excuse me, Pastor. May I have a word with you?
Why, certainly. I best be seeing you next Sunday.
Yes,
you hear? All right. Well, how you doing? Now, what can I do for you, Archie?
Well, I have some concerns about this morning's service.
What exactly are your concerns?
John, Pastor, I'm weary with how all this new attention is going to affect him.
Oh, nonsense. Now, you know well as I do that John Bosco done worked hard for that voice of his. You ought to be proud of your pupil. Look, I'll keep an eye on him, but you just focus on that choir of yours, you hear? All right.
Thank you for coming. You know, I think God really looked down on me, specifically me, and said, I want to give this gift to you, John Bosco. Mm-hmm.
Supper's almost ready. Good sermon today.
Indeed.
choir sure was great.
I personally liked Betsy's boy Charles and that speech he gave. I think it's good for the children to be active in the church.
Don't you think? John?
A little sharp.
John.
Sharp again. What was that for?
If all you're gonna do is complain about the people on the radio, you might as well turn it off.
Excuse me for being able to recognize those with or without talents. Comes with the price of being the best.
What is with you and this attitude of yours? Have you thought about the example you're setting for your daughters? Where are you going?
Out.
John Bosco!
Every Sunday, people tell me how great my voice is. And I work so hard to perfect it. And those fools on the radio, making a living off of something I'm better at. I got nothing. And it's frustrating as hell.
Nothing? You have a family, a wife and two children that love you. That's more than nothing.
I just feel there's something bigger out there waiting for me. And I think it's my time to go out and make my own way.
There ain't making no new way, honey. Pastor says that God is good. You just have to give him time to give you the good.
Absolutely beautiful.
It's more than beautiful. It's sinfully sweet.
Yes, thank y'all for coming. Yes. Oh, next Sunday if you come back, I'll give whatever song you want to hear. I'm going to sing it for you. Thank you.
Oh, yes.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, baby, go play with your sister. You know, behave yourselves.
God bless. God looked down and said, John.
Good afternoon, Naomi.
Good afternoon, Pastor.
How are things? That husband of y'all sure is bringing in quite the crowd with that voice of his.
Yes, he is.
Excuse me, Pastor. Next Sunday, if y'all want a special selection, you tell me, and I'll sing it for you. And I want to give you that. Thank you so much for coming.
Bosco's perfect.
Yes, sir. Oh, yeah, I'm perfect, but God made me that way. Yes, sir. If y'all want
to
hear it.
I need to talk to you.
Can this wait? Yes, sir. You have a good day now, and you have a safe travels.
If we don't talk now, we won't ever talk. I can't hold your attention for 5 seconds.
John Bosco, the best bass singer in all Tennessee.
In the U.S. of A.
Of course. My mistake, Mr. Bosco.
John. You can call me John. Now, thanks for the kind words, sir, but I got to go.
Actually, there's something else I'd like to discuss with you. A proposition, if you will.
What kind of a proposition?
I don't intend to state the obvious, but if you don't mind me saying, I think you're the best singer in the South. They're having auditions in Nashville this weekend. They say they're looking for the best singer in town. I think it's you that they're looking for.
What did you get out of this?
Hey, that's my apple.
This was your apple.
What do I get out of this? Nothing but the sure excitement of watching my client succeed.
Client?
My business partner and I would like to be your managers. Represent us, if you will, with your talent. A voice like yours deserves to be heard, and John, I can assure you...
I can assure you I'm not in need of your help. Now, I'll take it from here.
Good day.
Now, John, I'll take it from here. I always did like me a good apple.
Bosco!
I'm better than him, too!
Let him tell it. That's a whole nother story.
I'm the best singer in the whole world, let alone the South.
Here he goes.
The stars and all the regions below. Ain't nobody got nothing on me.
So you're saying nobody, nowhere, can sing better than you?
You're damn right. I'm the baddest bass singer you'll ever know.
Hey, Johnny, you can't drink that in here, man.
I can do whatever I want to do. Who you tell me what I can do?
Hey, now I'm going to let you to calm down. I can have this around my customers. Go ahead, now.
One day, all y'all going to remember me. What you ignore?
Hey.
I'm going to be famous.
Next.
Outside. Now. Keep an eye on supper. Mama will be right outside.
Randall told me you haven't been showing up for work. Care to explain yourself? Look, we haven't been the best versions of ourselves lately, but we have
to... I'm going to Nashville.
Nashville. First it was fame, now it's Nashville. We don't have that kind of money.
Well, I got enough, all right. We last talked about something I believe all of us learned a lesson from, and that is patience when dealing with the law. You see, he may not come when you want him, but he's always on time. But this morning, the Lord has reminded me of another lesson, and that is pride.
You can't go down there. You have a job. You have a family.
I am tired of living like this. I deserve better. We deserve better.
You really think it's ever gonna get any better than this? Risking all we have for this competition.
You don't understand. You'll never understand.
You see, a prideful man has no place in the Lord's kingdom. For without the Lord, what are we? Without the Lord, who are we?
What happened to the John Bosco I used to know?
We must all remind ourselves to whom the glory and honor is due. God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
God is good.
Amen.
Yes.
Next.
You are?
John.
Speak up, boy.
John Bosca.
What are you gonna sing for us today, John?
Asleep in the Deep.
Stormy the night and the waves roll high, bravely the ship doth ride. Hark while the lighthouse bell solemn cries, ring over sullen tide. There on the deck see two lovers stand, heart to heart beating and hand in hand. Though death be near, she knows no fear, while at her side is the one ever dear.
Thank you for your time.
When I hear...
Thank you for your time, Mr. Bosco.
Tough crowd, huh?
They damn well knew I was better than the others.
Precisely. What if I told you there was another way to fame? There's someone I'd like you to meet.
John, what are you doing?
I'm doing what I came here to do.
This is not the way. This isn't your plan.
My plan? You know my plan.
John.
I'm sorry, Archie.
John Bosco. The best bass singer in Tennessee, the USA, the stars above, and all the regions below.
How do you know who I am?
Are you not honored? Your reputation precedes you. John, John, John. You want it all, and you certainly are good enough to get it, if you stick with me.
I don't need you.
Oh, but certainly you do.
What do you want from me?
Well, let's see. Your fans, your voice, your soul.
Absolutely not.
Not so fast. I have yet to tell you what you'll get out of this. Surely more than you'll get out of that tiny little church of yours. A hall that will hold a million people. An orchestra of 1,000 pieces with the finest musicians to accompany.
I will give a concert that will make history. And all the generations will know about John Bosco, the best bass singer in the universe.
All that and more could be yours. Of course, if you don't want it, I understand. Some people just can't handle it.
Wait! I'll sing for it. And if I win, I get that, and all the riches that come along with it. And if you win, you can take my soul.
It's a deal. What shall we sing?
Asleep in the Deep.
I like that song myself. You sing first.
Because, of course,
you have no chance.
Stormy the night and the waves roll high. Bravely the ship doth ride. Hark while the lighthouse bells solemn cry. Ring over sullen tide.
There on the deck see two lovers stand. Heart to heart beating and hand in hand. Though death be near, she knows no fear. While at her side is the one ever dear.
Loudly the bell in the old tower rings, bidding us list to the war.
Give him time to give you the good.
The sun that shines.
This is not the way. This isn't your plan. He may not come when you want him, but he's always on time.
No more to heart, no more of pain. The bell may now tell its warning.
Oh, Lord, I was wrong. I was mighty wrong. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. But if you can't forgive me, please be there for my family.
John Bosco came home that morning a humbled and changed man.
Where have you been? I've been here waiting for you.
There was no more bragging as he was back to the husband and provider that he once was. He went back to the church and to the choir, where he took pride in the collective talent. And even now, on a quiet afternoon, you can still hear what sounds like the rumble of distant thunder. But the folks down in Nashville, Tennessee, know it's the voice of old John Bosco, singing up in heaven with a choir of 1,000 angels.
The end.
Well, I
that tree. Carry my load on the long dusty road. Now I know I'm home. God fearing men all you gather round. Listen, you hear to this joyous sound. I found peace once I abandoned the beast. Now I know I'm home. Wind may weather my skin. Devil may tempt me within. But I must stay true to that long